the age of 12, I started a process, a powerful system of yoga called Angamardana. Angamardana literally means to have complete mastery over your limbs. This is a powerful way of strengthening your sinuses. This has kept me intact through the various rigors of life, variety of injuries, all kinds of mad things I've done with my body. Well, here is my breakfast. It's very important that every one of you stay fit, fit for life. Being fit for life means hardness in the body, sharpness in your mind, and softness in your heart. To stay fit, I used to play lots of games, but these days the schedules don't allow, and also too many injuries. So I play a bit of golf, and at least once a year, minimum once a year, I'm in the mountains, 18 to 19,000 feet MSL. Well, that's my medical checkup. I have no medical checkups, that's my stress test. You know what that means, if I fail, I fail. Today we are offering this powerful system of Angamardana to the world in many different ways. Particularly this year, we are essentially focusing on our security forces. We have already trained over 300 trainers for border security force, and they are in turn training their forces. On this International Yoga Day, I will be at Siachen with the Indian Army, and we will be training the Indian Army in some aspects of Angamardana, which is a powerful system of yoga. This is something the youth of India should have. It is our intention that our security forces officers and men have the best.